Airport packs for summer holidays. In the summer holidays, Airport is going to a snowy mountain with his family and friend Poxo. He had never seen snow before. It is very cold there. Airport is confused about choosing from the things numbered 1 to 6. Can you help him in packing his bags so that he will be warm and safe on the snowy mountain? First one slipper, second one gloves, third one teddy bear, fourth one shorts, fifth one kerchief, sixth one raincoat. Tell him the contents below. Learning with swim. We are learning to swim. Our school has a small swimming pool. Our swimming pool teacher had made some rules for swimming. We follow these rules for our safety. Always swim in the presence of your swimming teacher. Never swim alone. Never go to a pond or a lake alone. If you do not see the bottom of the pool, do not swim in it. Airport and the monster. Airport and his father were talking about a monster in a storybook. The monster could take many scary forms. Airport was really scared of it. When Airport could see the monster's picture in the book, he could hold his father's hand tightly. But when the monster was defeated in the story and was sent back to the place where it came from, Airport feel good and safe. Teacher said, "Papa, I am scared of the monster. I am not brave." "It is okay to be afraid. You can be brave even if you are afraid. It is brave to tell when you are scared." "Yes. So if I tell you that I am scared of these things or that person, then also am I brave?" "Grandpa, I am scared of what?" "The auntie who just went, she wanted me to sit with her and I did not feel good." "You are brave. Good you told me." Who broke the glass? Sana was in a good mood. She was carrying a glass of water for her auntie. But her elder cousin suddenly pushed her. She wanted to make fun of Sana. The glass fell and broke. Auntie saw it all. Sometimes when someone does not something wrong, they say it is our fault for what had happened. They may try to blame or shame us. If we have done nothing wrong, it is not our fault. We should say no to them. "Why did you drop the glass? This means this mess is your fault." "No, I did not drop the glass. It is not my fault." "You dropped it. You have done wrong. It is your fault." "Priya, you pushed Sana. It is not her fault. She did nothing wrong." Arpit's mother is proud of him. An auntie tried to tell. Three friends get three gifts. One day, Tina gave gifts to the three friends, Sana, Arpit and Poxo. One toy car each. She said that her mother had bought her many cars. She wanted to share them with her friends. The three friends thanked her and she went away. The three friends liked the cars. Poxo said You remember that if anyone gives you any gift, you must tell your loved one about it. Do not you? This way you will always be safe. Sana and Arpit agreed to tell their loved one about the gifts. They bade goodbye and left. They were excited to show their card to their loved one. Next day at school, Mams told everything about secrets. She told them that a secret is something you have to keep hidden with no one or more person and not share with others. But then Ma'am also said that it is unsafe to keep secrets. If someone tells us a secret, we must tell our parents, grandparents and teachers about it. This will help us be safe. Then Ma'am told them about surprises. She said, a surprise is a secret we tell later. Surprising the birthday gift for Mommy. Papa and Arpit baking a cake for Mommy's birthday. Papa wants to keep it a secret from Mommy. Arpit tells his father, grandfather about the secret. On her birthday, Mommy gets a surprise and everyone eats the cake. She loves the cake baked by Arpit and everyone eats it. Do you know a gardener? The Angry Bee. Sana and Foxo were playing in the garden. They were chasing butterflies. Suddenly, an angry honeybee stung Sana. She is faint and started to cry. Foxo remembered what his mother had told him. Sometimes we need help and there is no loved one near us whom we know. This is called an emergency. Foxo asked the gardener for help. The gardener called Sana's mom and she came running and thanked the gardener. She then looked. We took Sana to the doctor for help. Thank you.